So now we get to actually rating the questions on the test. And before we do that, I have a daughter who is a junior in high school, and she came home one day with a problem from algebra, and you see the problem on the screen. And I'm going to ask you, how likely is a college mathematics professor to get this particular question that I'm showing you right now to answer it correctly? What would you say?
A solid 70-80%.
That's, you have a low opinion of college math professors. If it's a high school, high school junior level problem that you would expect my, how old is she, 16-year-old daughter to get right, how likely is a college math professor to get it right? I think I would up the chances from 70 or 80 to what? Maybe not 100,
90,
but
90-95%.
You know, we have the distracted professor stereotype, and, you know, maybe this professor is specializing in, some other branch of mathematics and has completely forgotten algebra 2. But I would say that you would be safe in saying, for a college professor, it's a 95. Now, same problem. How likely is my younger daughter, who is in 7th grade and is an honors math student, to get it right?
Well, 25% chance.
25% is not giving her enough credit. Yes, it's really difficult, so it's a 1 in 4 chance. 25% is fair. On the other hand, maybe they've come across this in their studies. We don't know. Or maybe she would take the particular options and try them out and, you know, spend the time to do that. So I would up it a little from 25 to maybe 30-35%. But it's fairly easy to guess how hard a question is for people who it's not meant for. But now I'm going to ask you, how likely is a college-ready high school student, high school junior, to answer the question correctly? And I'm going to guess that no one knows, because none of you is teaching high school math. But I'm also going to guess that if we had a group of experts gathered here in a group of high school teachers, high school math teachers, probably from a cross section of high schools gathered here, they would have a pretty good idea of how likely their students are to get this question correctly, how likely the college bound students in their class are to get this question right, because that's who they work with and they have a lot of experience. And that's what we're asking you to do. You're not high school math instructors, you are experts in your field. And as experts in your field, the idea is that you have a pretty good sense of how likely it is for someone who should get this credential to get a particular question right. And that is the rating that we're targeting. Not how hard is this question, because how hard is this question is going to be different depending on who's taking the test. And there will be some people taking the test who are really high level, and there will be some people taking the test who really shouldn't be passing the test. They maybe met a prerequisite for the test, but they're not ready to get the credential. And for them, it's going to be really hard. For the superstars, it's going to be maybe easy, maybe not. But how about for the person who's just at the level that you're looking for to pass the test? And it's making that judgment that is a guess. It's an informed guess. And it's more than a guess. It's an exercise of judgment. And any passing score is going to be an exercise of judgment. But what we're hoping for, what we're looking for, is that it's going to be an exercise in informed judgment by people who know what they're talking about.